This poem is untitled, but it talks about oil spillage in River State precisely. Danger. This is a hazardous area. Warning.
I tell
high
you.
Pressure pipeline ahead. Caution. Petroleum pipeline, do not trespass. We have kept these instructions, yet doom befalls us, one for which you have put no warning sign. Our cups overflow of crude, and black is the color of our streams. An irony that the inhabitants of the river basin die of thirst, for our wells are corrupted. Your pipes penetrated our lands and combed oil onto our rivers. You have stolen the blue from our waters, sapped the nutrients from our farms. You have blackened the liquid from heaven. The effect of you and yours is like litmus paper reacting to acid. The other day, I saw Isila, Atabala, and Songu float like me, Barino's Keno, dead from the deadness you give. The plants protest this cruelty of crude, overpowered. Its leaves bow to the ground in surrender, dead from the deadness you give. How can we survive this plague that you have brought upon us? We are done for. We are ruined. Our lands ruined. Our waters ruined. Our people ruined. Our livelihood put on hold by your very own destruction. We protest. And maybe, if there's a round table, we can survive.